Because
yeah, I'd get messed up anyways because Tommy was sitting up in his passenger.
I mean, Evan, I was gonna kill you either way, which I didn't understand. But don't worry, I got you next time. I hope none of that glitch shit happens again. Hey, Dart, did you like the kill I did on you? Hey, at least I gave you a good death. Yeah, your axe, well, I cleaned it up just for you. Oh, is it Dark? I'm about to fuck up Dark. Let it be Dark. Yes!
I can't believe he killed them.
And testing 1-1-2.
I called it too.
Yeah, I already knew it was gonna be Dark. I'm gonna fuck up Dark. I'm gonna fuck her up. I'm ready. Did she tell you about the game that we had? No, because I don't want to try that. Because last time that happened, she kind of went kill crazy and kind of killed everybody. So. Yeah, I mean, but just don't fuck up if we're gonna kill her. Because I'm about to call Tommy. So if we're gonna do it, be legit. I had to. I already killed Jason too. Wait, did you say you have car keys?
Yeah.
I got car keys too. So.
Hello?
Wait, hold on. Let's fix both of them and we'll drive out here together.
Jason's real. Please.
Tell if you have anybody by you, tell them we're gonna fix both cars and we're getting the fuck out. Oh, two pocket knives. I got two. I'm gonna take the two-seater. Are you gonna take the four?
Yeah.
All right, so can you try to find me a battery or something? And some gas? Tell them if they can find a battery or anything to put in this car. Hey, Evan. Me and General both have car keys. I'm taking the two-seater, he's taking the four, and we're getting the fuck out. No, I don't know, but... do you know where the phone is, General? General, do you know where the phone is? Hey, everybody find some gas and a battery for the cars. Alright, come put the gas in the two-seater. Alright, we're all leaving together, okay? So we all have to be in a group. So who wants to go in the two-seater with me? Evan, are you going in the two-seater with me? Because two of us have to... Alright, so... Let's see. Wait, hold on. But I had the keys to the two. I'm taking the two. So you two are gonna... Or... That means one of y'all has to come with... Hold on. I need somebody to help me find gas. We're all leaving together. I want to leave all together in the same car. Not in the same car. Yo, somebody else get in the car. Hey, yo, noob, get in the car. You go in the four. Or, noob, are you gonna stay and help me find gas and stuff for the car? No, there's one more seat in the four, but I'm about to fix up the two and leave. Let's see, where could there be gas and stuff? Hey, Hey, drop the car right by the other car. Then we'll both leave at the same time.
I'm going to wait
here. Alright, so I have to find stuff. Can you guys get out the car and help me find them? Dark, I'll fuck you up. Don't mess with my friends. I'll fuck you up. I'll fuck you up. You're gonna fuck me up? You wanna fuck me up, huh? Don't murder me. Stop. You murdered me! Oh my god.
Oh my god. Thank god it actually fit. Holy shit. Is that a dead body?
She murdered me.
Was that real? This can't be real.
Melanie! Melanie! We have some explaining to do.
Oh fuck, who is that?
Come back.
No, here's my fucking dead body. Look what you did to it. Look what you did. Look what you did. Say sorry. I thought you loved me. What is up with this? You murdered me. On my screen it said murdered. It wasn't even a good death. God. Fucking hate my life. Oh my God. Me and you were just having a nice conversation. The next thing you got to just swing at me and then kill me. There's no stories that can fix this. That's right. No, go home. Go talk to mom. No, go to your home. Go home. No, I don't want to be your friend anymore. I'm leaving. No. Because, Travis, because I told you not in that, I told you not in that hole, Travis. No, Travis, I told you. I told you in, Travis, I told you no more in that hole, but you didn't listen. I'm going home. Yeah, I'm not doing this bullshit no more. No, I'm going home. No. No, we're not working anything out. No. I'm staying in my house and I like it here. We're not working anything out. No, we're not working it out. No! No! No, you did it on purpose! I thought you loved me! You swung your axe at me! No, you swung your axe at me! What do you mean not on purpose? I'll call you in the morning. Go home. Yeah, you're in timeout. Hey, I'm trying to talk to my girlfriend here. We're going through a rough patch at the moment. We're trying to have a moment here. We're going through a rough moment. Yeah. What? We're going through a rough patch. We're trying to understand each other, okay? We're trying to understand each other, okay? We're going through a rough patch, okay? Come on, let's go to your house. We'll talk about this there in privacy. I mean, you're the one that killed me. He swung at me, so I don't care. I wasn't talking about you. I can't believe you did this. I thought we hold on, let me talk to my wife in private, okay? I have to talk to her. Wait, no, but I care about you.
Tommy.
chain for you, but you killed me! Oh my god.